butter.
Protect your neck, back, baby. Yeah.
Respect, dude, Paul. All
right, peace.
Word up, Wu-Tang in the house. So, man, yeah, a lot of people, black people into y'all. I guess they could, you know, feel, you know, the realness. The, you know, when they could feel the vibe. And I think hip hop. That's what I be telling a lot of people, and a lot of record promoters, and a lot of artists. I mean, it's like, you know, it's something. It's music that you gotta touch and feel. You know what I'm saying? And I think that comes across. I think that comes across well in the video. I think probably when I haven't seen y'all live yet. I'm waiting for the chance. But I'm pretty sure that's probably what it's like. You know, you probably really get into it. And they can hear it. I guess you hear it in your voices when you're saying the rhymes.
Yeah.
I mean, what would y'all say your style is?
It's our secret. Never teach the Wu-Tang.
The best protect your neck.